blue shirt.
That's my cousin TJ. Stay away from him. He had a girl. She tough. She's gonna throw these hands.
You said enough. I don't want no drama, so, okay. What about the cutie over there by those drinks over there?
That's my cousin Vincent. He's married, 2 kids.
Girls, everybody here your cousin?
Hi, big family. First cousins, second cousins, third cousins, people who I don't even know who they are, but they always come around for a barbecue.
All I want to know is, are they single? Okay? Because, you know, your girl, she need a man, so stop playing. You playing. What?
Oh, don't act. Oh, you chose
it. No, what? Right? Really? You play too much. Why you on back?
I ain't saying anything bad about my cousins, so don't expect that. Because they crazy, but they're loyal.
But there's some dogs.
If you ask me anything about my cousins, and don't say anything, take note.
Big boy over there in the red. Yeah. What about him?
You girls being good.
Sure. This is my friend Kendra from work. It's my sister Georgia.
Hey, how you doing?
I hope you wander out from your cousins. Dogs, most of them.
Be nice.
I ain't gonna be nice. Half these kids run around come from couples that met at these barbecues. Barbecue babies. It's a thing. It's dangerous. Hey! No!
Did she just say barbecue babies?
I don't even know what you're talking about because half these kids run around here hurt.
Girl, okay, do you have your eye on anyone out here? Because I know you're not related to everybody.
Mm-mm. I'm taking a break.
Mm-hmm. Really?
Yeah, I can't figure out how to make a relationship work. It's like it's always my fault.
Because you need to get back on that horse.
Mm-mm.
You need to get back on it.
It's embarrassing. I don't want people talking about my drama.
What do we got?
Woman got snatched. Deanna here says that the assailant was a black male between 20s and 30s. His card here came back registered to a Jordan Boudreaux, 29, local. You know her?
I know she's got family all over the place here. Where's her son now?
He's with family. He's safe. Jordan's sister Georgia just came to get him. Brother William, he's right there.
Detective Wright. Thank you. You need to let us handle this. This is a police matter.
My family takes care of their own. 15 minutes, we have 100 people out here looking for her. Please tell me everything you know.
Tell me about Steve Peters.
What about him?
She took out an order of protection.
Yeah, but that was months ago. She wasn't even paying attention to that.
She was seeing Steve all the time, handing the kids.
Was it Steve?
Back.
It wasn't Steve.
And you know that for sure.
Listen, Steve wouldn't do this.
They're saying it was a silver Toyota. He doesn't have a silver Toyota.
Okay, well, did you call him?
Yeah, I called him. He didn't answer the phone. Look, don't get Steve all jammed up with the cops, all right?
No, what are you? He's already jammed up with the cops.
Listen, Malik, all right? I know they had their issues, but Steve will not do this. Trust me.
It was probably the same guy that took Ophelia Baker.
Yo,
she was a young mom, too, and they never found her.
Look, don't say that.
She was handing the kid back. Well, Malik's our cousin. He can tell you. He's been staying with her.
Thank you.
Tell her it wasn't Steve.
I mean, they had problems.
In the past, but not recently, right? They were cool.
She was supposed to pick up Tyler from Steve today.
What about the guy that took that girl last year? What was her name?
Ophelia Baker.
We're looking into everything.
You ever find her?
It's still an open case.
Look, man, the longer we stand here doing nothing, it's just gonna get worse. Please, work with us. You got a plate?
Any of your people hear anything? Tell them to call you, then you call me. Immediately.
Yeah, yeah, okay? The plate, please.
Partial, BTX, Silver Toyota.
Get everyone over to Mom's house. Okay. We need to organize social media, everything. Hit the streets. Somebody's got to make flyers.
Terrell!
Malik.
Yeah? You think it was Steve Peters?
Look, I don't know. But like, I tried calling him on my way over here. No answer.
One for you, one for Steve. You find him, you tell him to call me, then let me know.
All right.
Thank you, man. I know it's dark and it's just gonna make things worse. My sister was taken a few hours ago. We need to get the word out. Somebody must have seen something. Or if not, someone will see something if they know they should be looking for it, right? Media's gonna broadcast this photo. But I want it everywhere. Put it up on polls, splash it all over social media, tell everyone you can to print this out and get it out there. We need to be all over this. Ophelia Baker was gone for days before they started a serious search for her. They never found her. That's not gonna happen here. Police are gonna do their thing, but we're gonna do ours. Harder and faster. She's out there. So please, let's find her. Silver Toyota starts with BTX. That's what we know. Find the car. see anything, call me. Any information I get goes out immediately. So go, please. Let's do this. Jordan's not gonna quit. She's a fighter. We need to fight for her. Thank you.
Thanks, cousin.
How are you?
All right, cousin. You want me to get a stack?
Nah. We're going to Steve's house.
Copy that.
Warren's coming in soon.
Damn, man. Police all outside of Steve's house.
Yeah, the cops are on it, man. It don't look like anyone's home anyway.
Nah, police ain't even been in there yet. Can't go in there without no evidence.
Shh, please.
I mean, the front door ain't even been kicked in yet. Anything could be going on in there. Distract them from it.
What?
Let them see you now who they looking for, but give them something to look at. Now, look, I'm gonna go around back.
Hey, hold on, boy. Take this with you.
I ain't taking no gun.
You might need it.
Man, he's not gonna hurt me, and I'm not about to shoot anybody.
Take it anyway. I'm not distracting no cops with no gun on me.
Man, you're killing me, man. All right.
Hey, how's it going? Hey, I'm actually going down to the store. You guys want coffee or
something? Move on.
Okay, but you know, if you need anything, I'm your guy. I can help you out with anything you need.
Move on.
So what do you think about this weather? It's kind of crazy, right? All right, last chance. You sure?
Got the rocket arm on, man.
Your arm too little to be a rocket, man.
Man, we're gonna see if you still got it. You used to be good back in your day.
Come on, I still got it now.
All right, on three. Ready? One, three.
Okay, cool. It's the guy over there by the house, staring over here looking at us. Is he single?
Not far.
Girl, barbecue babies.
Nah.
I'll be back, girl.
Hey, love, anybody sitting here?
Are you good?
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'm Steve Peters.
Jordan.
Oh, I know.
Oh, you know, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Who you know is in here?
Terrell, he invited me over. I know a couple guys from the basketball court like Malik over there. They may have said a thing or two about you.
Oh, yeah? Well, Terrell vouches for you. That's a little sketchy, but Malik does, okay. That's a plus.
Okay. So when we gonna hang out?
Oh. We ain't hanging out right now? Yeah?
Girl, you know what I mean.
I ain't really into hanging out.
I wanna take you out.
I don't think that I'm into that either.
Damn, you gonna make it hard on the dude, huh? Okay. You know, I'm willing to try if you're willing to let me.
Why don't we just see what happens by the time you're done with that plate?
Yes, ma'am. You like to eat, huh?
Run it back.
See that bullet?
Yeah, I was
that bullet.
Man, go long.
Who is that over there talking about that?
Oh, that's Steve. He good people.
Let me know if it goes anywhere. I'll invite him over for dinner.
At my house.
All right.
I didn't know.
Lulu?
Hey, Malik. Yo. Hey, take our picture.
Yeah. I'm gonna fix my hair.
Girl, stop playing. You know you look beautiful.
Oh, yeah? Mm-hmm. Will you tell me if I had something on my face?
Ain't nothing wrong with your face. Hey, Malik, go ahead, man.
All right, y'all. Here we go. Act like y'all know each other. One, two, three.
Promise me you never leave me.
I'm going.
No, it's you and me. It's the most important thing in my life. Loyalty. Put each other first all the time.
Cute.
I want a family.
In time. Ooh.
I'm ready.
Ooh. Ah, I guess you are. Barbecue babies. Barbecue babies. Barbecue babies.
Told me you moved in with Steve.
Oh, I ain't a secret.
Cause movie with?
Nah, it was easy. I had that much stuff.
Mama said she hadn't seen you that much.
I know. 30 miles doesn't seem that far, but we ain't driving there and back. Plus, he likes me with him.
Don't let him move you away from your family.
He makes me feel good.
Mm.
What?
I'm sure he does.
Something real.
Girl, you got it bad.
It's good.
I've never seen you like this.
It's real good.
What you drinking? Let me see. That's not alcohol. Oh my God, are you serious? Mama know?
I saw her to secrecy.
She's supposed to tell me your secrets. Is he gonna put a ring on it?
We're taking it slow.
Moving in with him and having his baby is not taking it slow.
Shh. Is he good with kids? I think so.
Girl, you need to find out. Sherelle, come over here. I want you to grab that plastic baseball bat over there, and I want you to whack Uncle Steve
what
and me with it.
Georgia, Sherelle, don't you do it.
Listen to your mama. Go grab that bat and whack him in the knee with it. Understand? Don't tell him I told you that.
What? What's up?
Okay.
You having fun today?
I should have told her to aim higher.
Next score wins, all right? Come on, Steve. Think you can earn your way into this family?
What, I gotta go through you?
I'm waiting. Let's do this.
Man, stop playing. What's up?
Let's go.
You
go
through me? All right, look. This is
why
what I think.
They ain't trying to play as I am. Don't worry about that.
Okay. Yeah, I'm going to split out right. Mm-hmm. Touchdown to George. You already know. Yeah?
I don't worry about that. Come on, baby.
Blue! 42!
You going that way, right?
Yeah, go!
Oh, come on.
Yes, sir.
Touchdown.
Yes, sir.
Touchdown.
What's
up?
Touchdown.
I did see that, boy. You okay?
Yeah. Yo.
You coming? Oh, no, I'll be right back, all right? Hey, boy, let me talk to you. I see you talking to Jordan?
I was.
Fine, huh?
Listen, I don't...
Don't let me see you around here no more.
You know, I wasn't trying to... Listen, I don't know what your beef with me is.
Looking for me?
Mm-hmm. Just checking on you. Want to make sure everything's okay.
Everything fine? How you doing? I see you talking to someone?
Dave. He's a friend of my cousin Latrice, working on a remodel. Want to see if the company will help him out. So I gave him my car.
I think it's time for you to quit your job. Let me take care of you.
I guess I can't argue with that.
That's all I need to hear.
Can we fix your plate?
That'd be great.
All right. Ophelia Baker was taken in broad daylight, and witnesses have very little to offer detectives. The search radius has expanded to well outside city limits.
So terrible.
Ooh. Should have stayed home and been safe.
Women can't be afraid to leave our own house. Speaking of which.
Where you going?
I need to go get some milk, eggs, and some chicken for tomorrow night. You need anything?
Yeah, give me some ice cream.
Oh, cookies and cream?
Uh-huh. You're so crazy.
According to detectives, the leads on Ophelia Baker have run dry, and family members fear the worst.
See?
Where you been?
At the store.
This long?
Yeah. They only had one cashier open. And then there was this man.
What man?
In the parking lot.
I told you not to talk to no man.
I wasn't talking.
Baby, is it the baby?
Ooh.
Is it the baby?
Ooh. Huh?
You okay?
I'm fine.
Huh?
I'm fine. He just kicked really hard.
Oh. Crazy. I swear you crazy.
I don't think that he likes it when we argue.
Girl, we're not arguing. You know I love you.
I think I like it better when we make up. What?
Pregnant problems. What we doing tomorrow?
I saw my mama that I come see her.
Mm-hmm. You were just over there.
Last weekend.
Well, weekends is our time. When your baby shower coming up?
3 weeks.
You see it then.
I'll wait in 3 weeks to see my mama.
I don't want to go over there.
Good. Then we'll have some girl time.
If I don't go, y'all gonna talk about me.
We always talk about you.
Don't do this. Don't do this, baby. Don't mess up a good thing.
Steve.
I don't want y'all talking about me.
Whenever
you're supposed to have my back.
Whenever we talk about you, it's always all good.
We need to put family first.
you want me to stay this weekend, then I'll just stay.
Go have fun.
Tell me this gets easier.
These are the easy days.
Oh.
It's good to see you.
I know I don't get to come around as much.
Oh, hush. You have your own family now.
Oh, this will always be my family.
You know, we're always here for you. But you need to live your own life, too.
I know.
You got a good man. Is everything okay with Steve?
He just gets so jealous sometimes. You know, so possessive. He doesn't want me to go anywhere unless it's with him.
Jealousy's not so bad. Jealousy's normal. Wanting to be with you, that's a good thing. It'll be men, but he loves you.
Yeah.
It's when they don't care where you go or who you see. That's when you should worry.
Steve?
You have a good time?
Oh, that's okay. Wasn't the same without you.
No, that's right. Come here.
You had his baby, he'd be staying home all the time.
Still need to see my family.
You promised me, Lord. Say it. Say it. Good, good. You know I hate hurting you. Stop making me hurt you. I love Hey, buddy.
Hey.
Give me a smile.
Hey.
Hey. Yeah, my boy. Big boy.
Doing?
I was just using the bathroom.
We don't lock doors in this house.
Just 1 minute. Of course, I'll be at Sherelle's birthday party tomorrow. I'm looking forward to it. Mm-hmm. Need me to bring anything? I can do that. Hey, Mama, I gotta go. I'll see you tomorrow. Can you take it all out?
Seriously, in the supermarket parking lot.
That means some crazy people hanging around.
I don't know why you're going over there by yourself anyway.
It's time to go.
It's still early.
Grab Tyler's stuff, say your goodbyes, and meet me in the car.
Now, what was that?
Don't start.
Jay, if you don't want to go nowhere, tell that man you want to stay.
It doesn't work like that.
You okay?
No relationship is perfect.
You told anyone?
There's nothing to tell.
Jay, you know your cousin's got your back, right?
And even if y'all did believe me, what are you gonna do? Huh? Gonna rough him up? And then what do you think is gonna happen to me?
Jay, believe you about what?
Look, I appreciate your concern. And I promise I'm gonna try to come and see the family more. But this is my relationship to figure out. So please, don't go spreading around any gossip.
All right. You know if you need some help, just ask. And trust in your family. You know we gonna always be here for you.
If I need you, I'll call.
Promise.
I love you.
Love you too.
Are we ready to go see Grandma? Are we ready to go see Grandma? Yes.
What is going on?
Told you I didn't want you going nowhere today.
I'm just going to spend time with my family.
Where your family?
I'll be back tonight. Can you move the furniture, please?
I want you to stay with me.
No.
Don't say no to me, girl.
All right, just calm down.
You think I'm stupid? As soon as you leave here, you're gonna go see somebody else.
That doesn't even make any sense.
Look at your son. I want him to have the perfect life, the best life, the life I never had. So you ain't going nowhere. You staying here with me. And you gonna tell your family, it ain't my fault. This is all on you.
All right. We'll stay.
Good. Good. You know I love you, baby. You know I do. We got the perfect family. Tata. I can't wait for you to be pregnant again.
Can I have this one?
some juice?
Thought I heard some.
No, just me.
Juice sounds great.
Can you meet me at the park?
On your little four teeth.
Your little four teeth.
Say one, two, three,
four. You're so cute.
What's up? I'm here. What's going on?
I need your help. I need to move out before Steve knows what's going on.
What?
I'm not happy, Malik. I'm not. I got some friends in the truck.
Yeah, what about Terrell and those guys?
I have to make sure that nothing gets back to Steve.
You can't just take his son.
I can't raise my little king thinking that it's okay to hit a queen. I need out. Can I trust you?
You got a place to go?
I found an apartment for rent back near my family and got my job back. But I can still use some help. I heard that you're looking for a place. It's not big. And you'll have to sleep on the fold-out couch in the living room. But I'd like you there, just in case. And you won't even have to kick in that much for rent.
All right.
Yeah,
you know, you
can always throw 20 net
tip your anytime.
Hey, come on. Hey, man.
What you doing?
It's over.
Why?
You know why?
Where's my son?
He's with my mom.
You're not leaving me.
You can't make me
get back
stay.
In the house.
No.
You better be back in the house.
No.
Come on, relax. What you doing, man?
I'm not going back. I'm done.
He understands that.
Does he?
He just wants to see Tyler. That's it.
Well, that's going to be real hard to do with a restraining order against him.
Look, he said he was sorry about what happened. He was just upset that you were moving out. But he's calm now. Malik can tell you.
Yeah, he did seem sorry.
He even got Malik a job at the construction site.
Look, Jay, I will quit if you want me to.
You like the job?
I do.
He just wants to see his son. That's all, sis.
And what happens if I let him have Tyler for the day and you don't give him back?
Then I'll make him give him back.
When?
He wants to pick him up Friday night.
He tries anything. He will never see his son again.
Tell him. It's gonna be all right, sis.
Thank you.
Say bye.
You can't come to me. You can't come to me.
No, you're tripping. You're gonna miss me. Everything's in the bag. I love you, Tyler. I miss you.
Wait. Can we talk?
See you Sunday.
Is everything okay?
It's been 2 months since we started sharing custody. He's great with Tyler, and I want him to be in his son's life, but I'm just tired of him using it as an excuse to get back with me.
I know you're not happy you're alone.
It ain't happening with me and Steve again.
Shh. It's fine, baby.
Girl, I can't wait to get this baby up out of me so I can start drinking some wine again. I'm gonna be a wine freak, do you hear me?
How are you breastfeeding?
No, excuse me, are you for real?
You know your baby's gonna want to breastfeed a good 5-10 years.
5-10 years? Girl, ain't nobody got time for that. Are you...
Sure.
You play too much. No, you play. Okay.
Emily.
Yeah.
Hey, there, what's Steve today? Can you go in and get Tyler for me, please?
Yeah, I got you.
What's up, boy?
What's up, little boy? You good?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, God.
You ready?
I got him.
All right. Oh. Yeah. Mommy. I love you, my boy. I miss you. Yeah? What'd you eat? What are you putting at? He's still out there.
What?
This is craziness. I'm calling the police.
No. Jay, let me go talk to him. Let me go holler at him real quick.
What's going on?
Just checking on my family.
Look, man, you know it's supposed to be 100 yards away.
That's over, man. She come closer than that.
Yeah, to drop off Tyler or to pick him up from you. But other than that, it's still 100 yards.
That's my family, man.
I know.
This ain't how it's supposed to be.
Look, I don't know what to say to you right now. Other than you being here right now is making me very upset.
Man, have you ever been in love with somebody so much that you can't picture your life without him?
No.
Just a thought of them being somebody else make you go crazy.
And that's the thing, she's not with nobody else. She's not.
You can't even imagine living with Adam.
Hey, look, don't talk like that, okay? Look, you got your son. You get to see him whenever you want. You're in his life. Come on, man, you're a great father.
Yeah, man, you right.
Cool?
Yeah. I just wanted to be happy.
All right, well, get some rest, and I'll just see you at work tomorrow.
Wait, man. Could you give her a message?
All right, look. He seemed chill. Though he did say if you're not gonna talk to him, he's not bringing Tyler here no more. Said that next week you're just gonna have to pick him up from him.
I'm tired of his games. Whatever. Some errands. I gotta pick up Tyler.
Let me just pick him up for you.
No, it's along the way. Plus, can't avoid Steve forever. You want something from the store?
Yeah, just give me chips and an orange soda.
You got some money?
Really?
Honey?
Goodness.
You know you could have got this from me.
Don't sleep all day.
Okay, Mom.
Not your mama.
Oh, Andre is coming over later, too.
Don't touch that beer.
Nah, he cool.
He better stay cool. You gonna be home later this evening?
Yep.
Making jambalaya.
Okay.
At the top lock.
Yeah! Who shoot? He wins. He scores. Yee!
One, two, three.
Who shoot? He wins. He scores. And he scores the winning goal.
Hey, baby.
I'm running late, so I gotta hit the grocery store. Yes.
You know what she just had dinner here? Got some nice looking steak, some of that wine you like?
Oh, we already talked about that.
You know you need to give me another chance.
No, do.
For the sake of the family.
Listen, I'm really happy that you want to be a great father to Tyler, but that's all you're going to be.
Don't walk away from me. Come on, baby. I miss you so bad.
Steve.
Just come inside. One glass of wine.
No.
Unlock the car.
Nope.
Stop the crying.
Dave, why are you doing this?
Clean yourself up, girl. Stop crying.
Show me you gonna stop it. Where your defense is? Show me you gonna stop it. Stop it. Ball in the air. All net. Told you. Ball in the air.
You know I can't play this game when I'm tired, man.
You always come over here with them excuses, man. You gotta stop.
Man, let me just get a little nap on the couch.
Man, play the game. How about... Oh. Hey, don't unpause it either.
Don't turn your back.
Man, don't unpause it.
Yeah.
Yo. What? Where? No, where at? I'm on the way.
What? Hey, we need to finish this game.
Man, somebody just grabbed my cousin Jordan up the street, bro.
What?
Yeah, come on.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yo, what's happening?
Friend of mine has a police radio. Sounds like the car was definitely Steve's.
Yeah, he bought it last week.
Where's his old car?
I don't know.
Well, look, I went to his place.
What?
Look, I know, all right? I had to see. He wasn't even there.
Any idea where he might have taken her?
No.
Damn.
Okay, just come over to my mom's house, all right? Yeah. Be careful.
I will.
What is that?
All right, y'all, listen up. First of all, it's been confirmed that the car Jordan was abducted in belonged to Steve Peters.
Oh, my Lord. You find my baby, William.
I will, Mom. Now, the car was found on an abandoned service road in the field zone 22.
Forensics did it.
On my way.
But if he pulled her out of the car and made her walk somewhere, and if they walked 5-10 miles, the search area could be huge.
Detective.
We need to get the word out. Photos. If anyone saw someone that looked like them walking down the road, I want to see it. If anyone gave them a ride, we need to know about it.
We need to go there ourselves. Search.
Yeah. Cops don't want us in the fields right now, especially at night.
What the hell with that? Nah.
No. Listen, man, we got to let the cops do their thing, all right? If they want to ask you about Steve, tell them what you know. And I mean everything. With God's blessings, they'll find Jordan tonight, and they'll bring her home to us.
I'm going out now. Let's go.
That's fine. We got family out there searching right now, but I'm serious, man. Stay away from the fields, or you're liable to get shot by accident. But search the roads, question anyone you see. But don't wear yourselves out. Because as soon as the sun comes up, it's our time. So we need to round up all the ATVs and off-road vehicles we can, because we're going to cover this map.
Footprints?
Nothing clear.
You think he took her out into the field?
I don't know where they're gonna go.
Yard track if they did. Still really wet in there from the rain the other day, and the field holds the water well.
Okay, let's cover this area anyway. Call in whatever we can. Dogs, drones.
Dogs can't smell anything in this way.
Bring them in anyway. Maybe we'll get lucky.
Yes, sir.
She's gone.
Out there somewhere. Y'all know Jordan's gonna fight as long as she can. Now get some sleep.
No, Mama, listen. I love you. I need you to tell everybody I love them too, okay? But I had to do what I had to do. I gotta go. Bye.
Let me call my sister, make sure that Tyler's okay. Last time I saw him, he was in the arms of a strange woman.
Let her take him away.
You were hitting me.
You deserved it. This is all your fault. You gave our son away.
I bet you that Georgia has him, and she's holding him for us. Let me just call her and find out.
No.
I know that you want to know that your son is safe with people who love him.
You better not tell him where we are.
I don't know where we are.
Don't mess with me.
Hello? Oh my God, Jordan?
Do you have Tyler? Is he all right?
He's fine. Where are you?
I need you to take care of my son. Please.
Of course. Where are you? Where are you, Jordan?
Georgia. Okay. You were right. You were right. You were always right. We should be together. The three of us. And we can go back. Okay. I won't tell the police anything. I won't tell anyone. I'll tell everybody that it was a game. And it was a joke.
You think this is a joke?
No, I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you. And we should be together again. Let's go. Right now. Right now.
That's what I want too.
So then let's go. Let's go right now.
Bitch, you lying. You gonna run into the police. Yep. You ruined everything, huh? Shut up. I said shut up. You know, you better pray. It might get you through the night. It might.
First of all, I want to assure you we're all over this. All available manpower is combing the area. I just wanted to come by and get a sense from you what Steve wants, what his plan might be.
This is crazy. This just doesn't seem like Steve at all, right?
Look, I know you guys all like Steve. And it's very common in these type of cases to want to believe he didn't do it. But the evidence is very clear. He has a history of violence.
Yeah, but not with Jordan.
There were a number of incidents.
Some arguing, some pushing maybe. Nothing like this.
Nah, he hit her.
What?
You knew this?
I saw it.
Why didn't you tell us?
Because she didn't want me to. She was embarrassed. She didn't want anybody to know. She thought they were better apart. She was right. I didn't want to believe it either. But you're right. I should have told you. I was keeping an eye on her. I don't get it, man. He loved her so much. I didn't think he would do something like this.
He was obsessed.
He once told me that he couldn't imagine life without her. I can't believe I didn't see it.
Don't.
Find an abandoned place, you do everything you can to make sure it's clear. With occupied properties, be polite to the owners, but ask to check barns, sheds, basements. They may say they look, but you tell them you want to check again. So we'll be handing out blue chalk. Once you make sure a place is completely clear, mark an X on the door. All right, y'all be safe. Let's go find them.
checked all the other barns this morning and I didn't see none.
Did you check this barn?
Nah, not really.
Hey. Goats.
This is a lot of work.
Be quiet. If anybody try to come in here, I'm gonna kill you.
Don't say that.
I ain't going to jail. You ain't having no happy life. We're gonna die together.
We don't have to die.
Better hope nobody come up in here.
We need to use the bathroom.
You better not try nothing.
No, you can't have no privacy.
If you need some help, just ask. And trust in your family. You know we're gonna always be here for you.
What happens if I let him have Tyler for the day? You don't give him back.
And
I'll make him give it back.
I have to make sure that nothing gets back to Steve.
Have you ever been in love with somebody so much that you can't picture your life without them? Just a thought of them doing somebody else make you go crazy. No. That's on you.
It was never on me.
I loved you.
If you loved me, you'd have never kept me trapped in the house.
You said it was me and you and Tyler.
What do I mean that I can't see my family? My friends?
You left me.
You never trusted me.
You left me.
I never cheated on you. I never even looked at another man, not once, never. I never even talked bad about you, not even to my family, not even when you deserved it.
Tomalee?
You hit me. You hit me, and that is on you. I never deserved that. You made me think that I did, but I never deserved that, and I don't deserve this. I'm done. I am tired of kissing your ass and trying to convince you to let me go. And since that ain't working, here's the truth. No more begging. No more crying. You screwed up. I loved you. And now we're here. So what are you gonna do? What are you going to do?
Are you done? Yeah?
They're going to find me.
They're going to find you dead. And they gonna tell Tyler that his mama was a shady bitch that got herself killed.
They're gonna find me alive.
You okay?
She's out there somewhere, man. How could he do this?
Sometimes crazy is just crazy, you know?
It's madness.
Hey, look, man, I've been talking to this girl, Sharon. She says she might know a psychic that can help me find your cousin.
No. I don't mess with stuff like that, man.
Yeah, but sometimes that stuff doesn't care whether you believe in it or not.
All right. All right, let's go.
Whoa. It's not that easy. She works all night, so we're going to go see her at 4:30.
What, in the morning?
Yeah, man, so get some rest, and we're going to come pick you up. And bring something to hers, too. Jewelry usually works best. Something that she wore a lot, and then put it in the envelope, try not to touch it too much, and we're gonna take it over.
This is crazy.
Also $40.
What? Dre.
Hey, that's a bargain, man. That's the frame rate.
Bro, this better not be no scam or nothing like that.
You got any better ideas?
All right, how much longer we gotta wait for?
You can't rush this, though. My girl, Darcy, was going through some terrible times. She thought she had a curse on her. She came here and said the darkness was lifted right off her.
How much that cost?
Look, there are rules. Don't look directly at her. Try to be as quiet as possible and don't freak out. Only you.
Thank you.
You brought the money?
Yes.
Put it on the table. And the item? You move it from the bag without touching it. Good.
Can you help find her?
Not me. Her. Give her the bracelet.
This bracelet means a lot to her. She wore it often. It's attuned to her. There's a connection. This is the woman on the news.
Yes.
She's missing. She's alive. Do you have a photo? They both have very strong energy.
Okay, do you know where...
It's dark. Her lips are dry. She thirsts. She's scared. She's in danger. From him. He has dark intentions to her. Thirst has made her weak. But she's fighting. She's strong inside where it counts. She's not giving up. She's staying alive for you.
Where is she?
She's near a body of water. Not too far from where the car was.
But that's it?
As long as she breathes, there's hope. But you must find her. You must hurry. He's going to kill her.
The psychic?
Yeah. All right, look, man, she seemed to be feeling Jordan. Look, she said that she should be in this area.
Man, we've been all over this area.
She said it was near water.
This whole place is wet.
Listen, fellas, we've already searched everywhere.
All right, okay? Look, you got any better ideas? Huh? I mean,
Zach.
Anybody got a feeling about this?
Let's follow this path a bit.
Howdy. What can I do for you, boys?
Yeah, we're looking for my cousin. We spoke to a psychic. She said that she wasn't too far from where the car was, just up the way. She mentioned something about the body of water.
That's Anderson Pond. It's a ways back over there.
We done already checked all around here, sir. Back here, over here, still no trace of her.
Did y'all check that house back there behind those trees?
No, sir. We didn't even know there was a house back there.
Do you have a phone?
Yeah.
Great. Call the cops. Tell them exactly where we are.
Malik, we haven't even found her yet.
Listen, tell them. Let's go.
Not a sound, all right? We're about to die.